A big shout out to the women in my life. My mom, Margaret, my sister, Nebechi, my wife, Ihoma, my daughter, Mesoma, and all the women out there. Happy International Women's Day. I embrace equity, and I enjoy all men to embrace equity.
I choose to challenge gender discrimination, bias against women. And I do this by advocating for more meaningful participation of women in traditional social, political, and economic structures. So how do we do this? By advocating for more female traditional rulers, by advocating for more female presidents, governors, legislators, more dresses, skirts, high heels in corporate boardroom structures, by advocating for more girls to study science, maths, engineering, and technology. You go, girl. I embrace equity with my full chest.
Happy International Women's Day to the beautiful, strong women making changes across the world. As we journey through life trying to improve and promote democratic system and governance systems around the world, it is my hope that all the transformations that we need to see in terms of assuring gender parity and gender mainstreaming is achieved. Happy International Women's Day once again.
Women are core drivers of issues that make for development in the nation. This is why inclusivity in governance is important in our world today. Happy International Women's Day. Embrace equity.
Happy International Women's Day to every woman out there making history and changing the world. Today, we celebrate your grace, your beauty, and your strength. Embrace equity.
Every one of us can actively support and embrace equity within our own sphere of influence.
I will celebrate women's achievements. Embrace equity.